This is 125 Saratoga Avenue. Police, YPD, Empress EMS, the scene on a report of a multiple stabbing. As you can see, the victim is no longer here, but this is where it happened. Saratoga is closed now on this way from north to south. No, Daryl, the report is a multiple stabbing. I don't know if it's one person that got stabbed multiple times or there is multiple victims. But it's a stabbing, it's not related to a shooting. Now, there is a truck parked right there on the sidewalk. I don't know if the truck is related to the stabbing. Let me see what I can see here. This happened maybe about 15 minutes ago. I know, this happened like 50. El hombre, la víctima. Yeah, because it's so. Sospechoso, lo copiaron. Ya, pero la llamada vino hace poquito con. Y decían que era apuñalada, varias apuñaladas. Ya. Well, guys, we were just told that it was a man stabbed multiple times. Now, I don't know if they have a suspect or not. So.